Hi, I'm Nick Farr Jones, and I welcome you from wherever you're watching this exclusive coverage around Australia to this bustling, romantic, but at the moment extremely cold city, Paris. A city which I've been lucky enough and privileged enough to call home for the last 4 years.
It's a centre of trade, a major centre of the arts, and an international sporting hub. And I can assure you, I'll never forget a few months ago when the Parisians arrived on the streets in their millions to celebrate their World Cup football triumph. They are the current Five Nations champions, having won consecutive Grand Slams against England, Ireland, Scotland and Wales. But now they take on the might of the Wallabies, the 1988 Bledisloe Cup champions.
Now the moment to save it for John Eales and his Wallaby team.
So sit back, relax and enjoy the exclusive coverage from the new and magnificent Stade de France. 80,000 capacity, the French tricolours versus the Australian Wallabies here in Paris, my backyard.